Alright, fuckers and fuckettes, I just figured I'd pass on this health warning that a buddy of mine sent me. When you drink vodka over ice, that shit can give you kidney failure. When you drink rum over ice, that'll give you liver failure. When you drink whiskey over ice, that can give you heart problems. When you drink gin over ice, it can give you brain problems. So look, y'all, apparently ice is really bad for you. Tell all your friends, just skip the ice, all right? Holler at y'all fuckers and fuckheads later.